Alright, Joe Terry's here. So I'm gonna make a little video showing you guys how to take the models, export them to AutoCAD, so that we can CNC them this Friday. So you guys can see this pretty soon, or else we're not gonna touch the models. So there's two things we're gonna have to do. I'll start by just making a model. So Matplotlib code. Simple, put it in the front, put it in the back, put it in the middle, 5.3 meters, and that's on this preferred template mode. And we mock up the rocker using the Thomas technique with the rockers. Good position. Okay, so it's going to be a pretty simple boat. So first I'm going to open this up. I'm going to open my model. There we go. Now, usually I'm displaying in Notepad, but you'll see from the Delft ship, we'll get export to the AutoCAD. I'm not sure if that's the easiest way for Linus to do the same scene, so we're going to give him separate Excel file and the AutoCAD model that you can choose from the version file. So, to make my life, I guess, my life a bit harder, mine is a lot easier. I'll do the splitting in Excel. Because then when we give him the file, it will be separated in the right columns. So I'll separate this. Bit long on this way, but hopefully you'll see Linus in time. It's important to see my code here. I'm doing one of that side, since we won't be able to use it anymore. We'll be requesting balls. The key is in there, so things are exciting. Maybe that one. So we're doing more points to get a bit of sense in the machine. It's pretty nice. Very lucky. Now, the models we have don't have tips. And the tips in the machine is a pain in the ass. So we're going to offset the last two stations and make it like a bit longer, and then we'll just sand what we need instead of having this station. So this one. So here we go, let's do that. So we'll offset the front and back stations. So let's put this here. So we're going to take the offset this. So we'll take this station, which is the last one, and we'll just add another one to the exact same thing, and that'll be this an extra space to sand this one. Okay, so it's 5.7. So I'm going to do these, copy this thing. Now, this decision is the same. This this will be our off station, and then Tip will just send it, and then we'll send it to the crowd. So we can have Tip without the hassle of making custom picks for us. So we need something here. I've never been to the first one. Well, I guess this will be the first thing he might use in case he isn't like a corner that we export the other kind of thing. So let's see if that. And that's in case he just needs a coordinate to have him right. And now we'll do the standard notepad mode here. And I guess it's totally all split for you, so that's not too bad. So he has test. And then open the ocean. Yeah, so here's the ugly lens over here, the extended piece of the lens. But you can see that we'll just send some kind of tip here, pretty rough. But yeah, so now exporting to AutoCAD, very easy. Make it come to system, export, and export a DXF polygon. Export that. Import the same file here. Model. Now, I know some of you guys already need your bullets, and if you're like me, you didn't save your cell block ones. If that's the case, just send your model with the DXF, and you'll work with it. And if he needs this, really, you can remake the model, or we'll just do something else. So, let's go with the other pattern. And the bottom sheet. Yeah, so there you go. That's our empty boat. And I guess the order it should be. There you go. The TV boat there. So that's it. So now for every model we want to do, we'll have this. So I suggest go to model in the pool folder, call it where you are, which you want from it, put the XLS file and the boat file, and then I would also maybe put a text file with your MATLAB inputs in case you need some crazy rockets or something you want to replicate or just want to make sure you use ready to put here. Yeah. Maybe one of you guys wanted to code it, read these inputs, and then export the text file with your thing. That would be kind of really quick. So maybe like a drive file is your thing. Right back to the other people. So yeah. So do whatever models you have. Add them to the drive. And then on Friday morning, I'll send all the models we have to ね、水分ちゃんと入ります。我々がサバでもやってるじゃない、そのやっぱね、なっちゃくじゃん。マリモリスクンではサバでもさ、That's everything. Yeah, thanks for us all. So, any questions, just a moment.